came to see the swallowtail caterpillars. Here they are, you could see them all. There's a big one and little one. And again, I don't know why this thing does not stay focused. It's ridiculous. Anyway, they're all along this fence. See them all. I don't know if you could spot them here, but I'm going to show you close up what they look like, because I got one, three in front of me right here. Four, there's one in the back. And there's some big ones over here. Those. Pretty cool. Oh, there he is. I don't know why it's not filming clear, so I have to go zoom up on him. This guy's eating. See a big one coming in on the right there. But the guy up in the left corner is eating, even though I think it's focusing on the fencing or something different. I don't know, but it's not sharp, I could tell. Which is unfortunate because he's nibbling on this leaf. Yeah, it's focusing beyond the fencing. Jeez. When I'm trying to focus on zoo friends that are in fencing, no focusing. This, focusing. Crazy. Anyway, I wanted to show that guy eating, but I can't get that close to him. I don't know how this is going to look. Let's see. I'll film for a couple minutes. We'll see what happens when I get home. Here's another one. On the move. Oh, this one's on the move good. He's slinking across, and you can watch the guy eating. I hope this is coming out decent.